Okay, so we're on our way downtown.
That's what I forgot to do. I was gonna vlog on my phone.
Iqua and Taylor, we already got our Starbucks.
We're just gonna
walk downtown and just do the vlog for the day. And then we're going to go to the art museum.
This is the lovely sculpture park. So freaking pretty, and I love this. This is one of my favorite parts about Des Moines. There's a lot of really nice, pretty places down here. You just gotta figure out where they are to capture all the beauty.
That's the principal.
It's so fun. Ah, there's a cute dog.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute.
It's a little golden retriever or labrador.
Oh my god, look at the puppy. It's so cute. Oh! Oh!
Excited. You're a cutie.
My dog used to look like this. I don't know what happened.
They grow.
They grow. They grow.
We don't know why. We're just gonna walk through and we're gonna see if there's anything at the top and if we can see everything. So yeah. Iqua's like dying right now.
It's like
This one. Oh, these are nice. This is nice.
Oh, it smells good, just like me.
We just got done inside the art museum. We couldn't really vlog
so
much.
We're done.
Finally,
and that's
though.
The art museum.
It was so beautiful. I loved it. There's the art museum behind us.
I love this art museum.
It was really beautiful. There was some gold in it, and it was really pretty gold. I just loved it.
I'm like
heading to lunch.
Had
we're starving.
Coffee,
so we're trying to decide where we want to go to eat right now. We have a really funny story to tell you.
Yeah.
Okay, so there was this gold section in the art museum, and it was really pretty because it was like the entire thing was like made out of gold, and it was super pretty and gorgeous. And so we're like, ooh, let's go in. And there was a thin gold sheet like hanging on the wall, and we're like, oh, that's really cool. And we could see our reflection, like our coats were making like a reflection in it a little
like,
bit.
Jackets.
Yeah, because our jackets are super bright. And so we were like going up to it, and we were like going like this and like moving around. We were a good distance from it, like, yeah, like pretty far.
Not that much.
It was pretty far distance. And the guy came up behind us and was like, can you please move away from that?
It's very fragile.
It's very fragile. We're like,
and then we're like,
and so we just like went like backed up and we're like, okay.
it was funny.
Just walked away.
Yeah, it was funny because Maddie was the only one that turned around and looked at him, and like Taylor and I kept looking forward.
And I was just like
awkwardly like just walked away.
Yeah, I was just like,
and
okay.
It was so awkward.
But it was really fun, and it was gorgeous in there. And so, the gold was my favorite part, probably. There was like a gold like couch, like lounging thing. And the entire thing was like made out of gold, and
super
it was
pretty.
Super pretty. And I was like, that's my kind of chair.
Dude, that gold place was probably like $1 billion.
Yeah,
no, literally.
Worth more than my house.
Earlier, like, we were just kind of standing there, and like Maddie almost backed into this art piece.
It was so scary.
It was like a cardboard box that was on the floor.
Yeah, it was just a cardboard box. It was a cardboard box that had Coca-Cola on it.
Yeah.
And it was like gold foil.
Oh my god.
It was so funny because she was like, is this art? And the guy was like, yeah, it's art.
Left and then
yeah,
the
it was just sitting on the ground, and I thought it was just See, I didn't look at it close enough, so I was like, oh, it's not a cardboard box.
Yeah.
Like, it's just a cardboard box that they just didn't pick up.
It was so funny.
And they just moved it to the side so no one would like bump into it. I was so scared because I almost bumped into it, and I was like, oh my god, I could have destroyed some art.
We're gonna go find something to eat now. We don't know what.
Okay, so we're heading to the Fighting Burrito to go get food. We've never had it before, and
hopefully it's good.
Yeah, hopefully it's
and
good
cheap.
And cheap because I do not have money. But and so yeah, let's hope it's good. Here we go.
I have money.
Okay, so we're here in the sculpture park. We're just chilling, sitting down. We're getting ready to eat our burritos. We went to Fighting Burrito. My napkins. So there's a girl here who's selling Girl Scout cookies. Super smart and definitely is gonna make lots of money. Taylor just went over there to get some, and Equal's going over there.
Hold on, how much are they?
$4 a box. We're getting cookies. Okay,
are you ready?
We're gonna try it at the same time. Ready? One, two, three.
Try it at the same time. Sorry. My bad. And then just one little family size.
and good. Mm-hmm. It's so good. Mm-hmm.
The only thing I noticed, like, different,
they're flowers.
Because they're flowers, for sure.
I know, but it's not like,
fried burrito's really good, so.
But it's good. The only thing is, like, they don't mix it up like Poncho's does.
So you kind of get a bite, whatever.
Yeah, you get, like, one bite of
it. It's, like, layered.
A certain degree, but it's still really good. And I like it.
So we just got done eating our burritos at the Sculpture Garden. It was really beautiful out. It still is beautiful out. And it was really nice just eating our lunch outside. It was gorgeous. Yeah. I still have like half my burrito left. And so yeah, we're taking Equal back to our house. And then...
so we can go to work.
This weather is gorgeous. This does not feel right. Like, especially for February. This
turning left or right.
It should not be like, what, 60 degrees right now? It's crazy.
Oh, we got Girl Scout cookies too.
Oh yeah, they bought those Girl Scout cookies.
And from some random girl.
And the girl came
with a wagon. We walked a lot today.
Did you just hear what she said though?
Yeah, we did walk
she
a lot today.
She said we need it.
5.9K.
That's okay. Yeah. So hey, you can actually see my face now. Alright, so that's the end of the vlog for today. I've had so much fun and we just did a lot of stuff and it was really fun. And it's the weather is very beautiful out today. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Please hit the subscribe button and like it.
Check out our videos.
Yeah, check out their videos. They'll be down below. Woo! They both vlog today. And so yeah, it'll be linked down below. Any other information you want to see, it's going to be linked down below.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Bye.